Just going to start this one off. I know in yesterday's video I said that I was going to continue cleaning my room. I did not. I did a lot of other stuff today that did not involve cleaning my room. But let's get into this video. So I know that I spent a pretty much good portion of yesterday's video trying to straighten up my room and just move things around and organize some stuff. I set up this shelf here on the back now, and it's got all of my camera equipment, got all of my lenses, all of my bags, all of my cables and wires and whatnot, all camera equipment except for this and maybe a lens and that new cage that I bought. They're pretty much all up there, and I still have not organized that. It's still fairly disorganized, but it would be good to organize that at some point, because I am gonna be taking at least, you know, half of whatever is on here with me in the next couple days. So that is on the list of things to do. Actually, if you follow me on Instagram, I'm just gonna leave the handle right down here. If you follow me on Instagram and you've looked at any of my stories, you knew that I was editing a wedding video the whole day, and I'm still working on it. I'm probably about maybe a third of the way done, I think. I still have some more footage that I need to go through, and I needed to put it all together, put some sync it up with the music, and then add in some audio from some of the speeches, and then I'm pretty much done. Other than working on that wedding video, I've just been slowly but surely preparing and, you know, checking certain things off of the in my head lists that I have been preparing for my next trip out to Canaan Valley. I'll be heading out there actually tomorrow evening. I will not be leaving until probably like 6 o'clock tomorrow, I don't think. But it's a 4-hour drive ahead of me, so the plan is get there, get stuff unloaded, get some stuff ready for Monday, and hopefully, maybe if I have not already filmed a video for tomorrow, then just get that taken care of so that that's out, and that I don't, you know, back myself up with videos while I'm out there like I did in previous weeks. I want to avoid doing that. But there's just been a lot going on lately, and the daily vlog has kind of been, I guess, moved around a bunch. I already see that I'm sounding very, very repetitive and I'm getting off topic. So anywho, I'm just trying to still prepare for Canaan Valley. I just ran out and did some last minute shopping in the area, bought some snacks, and bought a couple of new batteries, bought another battery for the GoPro, another battery for the Mavic Air, because I think that drone is actually going to be really, really useful on this trip, more so than the Mavic Pro. I like the Mavic Air a lot better. Since using it, I really enjoy that drone. So other than that, that's really all that I've been doing today. I have not really been doing much. I will tell you though, that I have actually practiced just a little bit with this thing. Not so much looked at any test footage. I'm really excited to use this. I'm really excited to put this thing to the test, because I don't know many people that have used this yet. I haven't seen much test footage of using this cage, or, you know, really anything other than pictures of cameras inside of this cage, because this little endeavor of filming handheld and not so much using the Ronin for everything is kind of a new endeavor for me. I started out shooting videos handheld. Recently, in the last year, I got on a big gimbal kick with the Ronin, so we'll have to see how that goes. Rossi's doing good. He's still wearing his cone. Lady's right here on the floor with me. And yeah, I think Alex likes his new setup here in the room. And I'm kind of enjoying this. I really like this, to be honest. This is an extremely boring video now that I realize it. There's not much that has happened today. I've literally just been working and just doing this thing and that thing and the other. I have not really had much time to set up a camera and film a vlog. So with that being said, that is it for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed this one, even though it was fairly pointless and really not much happened. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye. Lady, I hit your head. I'm so sorry. Lady, hop up. Hop up here. No, 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 no. Oh, she weighs a ton. No.